Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today, I am doing a travel vlog, which I know you guys have been waiting for because it's been a while since I did one. So we are heading to downtown Clarkston here in Michigan, and we are gonna check out some really famous destination places down there. So I'm gonna take you guys downtown. We're gonna get lunch at Honcho, and then we're gonna head to the Union and Rudy's and all those stores. So I'll tell you guys more information about them when we get there, and I'll see you when we're there. We're downtown, downtown Clarkston. The first place we're gonna go to grab some food is Honcho. And Honcho is like this Mexican restaurant with a coffee bar, and it's got like a really cute, like, you guys have probably seen it in my past videos, but we're gonna get some food at Honcho, and then we're gonna walk around and I'll tell you guys all about the other places you can find downtown. They have igloos you can eat outside at, which are really cute. This is Rudy's. This is like a little grocery store that you go to if you're like outside of the park and you want to stop in for a drink or a snack. It's very cute and local to the area. They always have the best like homemade snacks, like homemade rice pudding, no-bake cookies, cheesecake. Okay guys, so I'm here at the yarn shop with the owner and she's got her own little yarn shop. It's super cute. So what are like some interesting facts about your shop?
Well, we've been here for 21 years.
Wow.
We do have classes and stuff for knitting or crocheting.
Okay.
I have a pretty good selection of yarn. Do you knit? I do.
Yeah, my sister crochets.
Yeah, I crochet, she knits.
Oh, yeah. And I just live just a few miles from here. I don't live in Clarkston, but I'm just a few miles.
Well, I love your shop. It's very, very cute. The upstairs of the yarn shop. So if you like yarn, this is the place you definitely want to check out. Lots of yarn. The owner is very sweet and amazing. So Jessie's gonna get this knitted hedgehog. It's adorable. Some yarn. And then I'm gonna get this beautiful color of yarn. Knit something with it. This is our section, guys. This is what we are all about here at this channel. Traveling and coffee. And they have like a little bakery section where you can come and get little baked goods if you want baked goods. And all these little tiny lotions are so cute. And a little coffee section. So Clarkston is really big on its like beer. You can find tons of different like local beers and stuff around here. You see what I mean? Beer tasting event. Now we are at the Clarkston Bakery. It's really, really cute. This is the wood shop. It's a really popular restaurant. It's really good. This looks like something I would wear to a Kid Rock concert. And speaking of Kid Rock, he loves Clarkston. He loves downtown Clarkston. He actually goes to the Union all the time. This is like his little hometown. So sometimes if you're at the Union eating dinner, you'll see him. Also, Bob Seger is from Clarkston. So just saying, this is a great place to visit. America. Okay guys, we are at the Union and it's basically used to be an old church. Now it's a restaurant and everyone in Clarkston goes to the Union and it's a very awesome place. So there's like a little store and then the restaurant's on the other side. So I'll show you guys the store first. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I miss the smell, I know, right? It smells amazing in here. I haven't been in here for a long time. There's two parts of the store. There's like the store part and then over there is like the bakery part over there. I don't normally do laundry, but when I do, I leave it in the washer for 2 days and then I have to rewash it. I need this. I think the universe is trying to tell me that I need to do my laundry. The Union?
Yeah, basically.
They have like little windows, cute little things that you can get in the shops. And that's, like I said, the general store. This is the Union where you would go in. And in the summer, you can sit outside and eat your little heart out. But they have a downstairs with pool and everything. It's pretty cool. Like I said, it used to be a church, so definitely check that out. The food is amazing. The macaroni and cheese is the most popular thing you can get at the Union. And the last thing about downtown Clarkston is Depot Park, which is a really cool place. There's a pavilion, and this is where everyone in this town goes to take prom and homecoming pictures. So yeah, that is downtown Clarkston. Okay guys, so that is my downtown Clarkston vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you're ever in the area, definitely go check out downtown Clarkston and let me know what you think. So like I said, it is a very like small town area, but there's a lot to do there and a lot of things to see and a lot of amazing restaurants. So I hope you guys enjoyed this travel vlog, and I'll see you guys next video. And until then, drink coffee, travel often.